enjoyed this mysterious story full of magic and surprises. Be ready to discover the truth that lies within.
Look over there! Their ship is so big and fancy. I wish ours was as big as theirs.
I'd be so happy on a ship like that.
What is that?
Imagine a land, it's a faraway place where the caravan camels roam. Where you wander among every culture and tongue, it's chaotic, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is right, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. With the cardamom cluttered stalls, you can smell every spice while you haggle the price of the silks and the satin shawls. Oh, the music that plays as you move through a maze in the haze of your pure delight. You are caught in a dance, you are lost in the trance of another Arabian night. Arabian night, like Arabian days. More often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways. Arabian nights, like Arabian dreams. This mystical land of magic and sand is more than it seems.
Ahead of the bread line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford.
Thank you. I let him, right?
Yes.
Abu is my family. We get by.
I hope to take that to the palace.
Why? It's just another prince.
I hope to go. Do you have a bracelet?
Sure.
Where is it?
Abu has it. I'll take it to the palace. I promise.
I'll be waiting.
Imagine a land, it's a faraway place where the caravan camels roam, where you wander among every culture and tongue. It's chaotic, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is right, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night.
Jasmine, what took you so long?
It's a long story.
Well, tell me about it.
I met someone special.
Was the prince at the bazaar?
No, he wasn't a prince. He was a thief.
A thief? A special thief?
Well, he saved me.
From what?
I stole some bread to be hungry chin on the bazaar.
So where are you a thief now? The sultan is right. We need to find you a prince.
Gaia, I'm not a thief and I don't want to meet any prince.
This prince will be the perfect one.
I don't know.
Dress.
Ready.
Shoes.
Ready.
Makeup.
Ready.
Perfume.
Ready.
Eyes, smile.
Almost ready.
Let me comb my hair. Jasmine, where are you? Not again. You can't hide.
Worship me.
I am sorry, Your Grace, but I lost her again.
She's not a leader, Jasmine. Where are you, hon? You can't do this anymore.
Yes, I can, and I'm not coming out.
You are not helping me, Jasmine. We have to think about the future of Agrabah.
Jasmine, you can't hide from the prince.
But I don't want to marry him.
What's wrong about getting married?
It's not that.
Where is he then?
I want to be the next sultan.
What? You know the law, Jasmine.
Yes, it's a silly law. Only men can be sultans.
But it's a tradition.
Excuse me, princess. You should listen to your handmaid. You are not prepared to be a sultan. It's better for a princess to be seen and not heard.
I don't need your opinion, Shafar.
Jasmine, we need to talk.
I'm sorry, father.
You disappoint me. I do everything for you. I'm worried about the future of Agrabah. We need to find a prince.
But father, I want to help in a different way.
How is that?
She has the most crazy ideas.
I want to be the next sultan.
Are you crazy? That is the law. I can't change it.
Can't you? She will be a great sultan.
Inexperience can make a great sultan.
Jasmine, we'll find a prince very soon. The future of Agra depends on that. He just wants the best for you.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away, a tide that is taking me under. Swallowing sand, I've got nothing to say, my voice drowned out in the thunder. But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble, whenever they try to shut me or cut me. Try it, all I know is I won't go speechless. 'Cause I breathe when they try to
my jewels, and this is for every hour.
She's tired.
Yes, I'm going to bed. After bit of tea, of course.
You're raised.
You have to go.
I come back tomorrow at the same time.
See you then.
Good evening.
Not so good for you.
Why are you taking? Hanna is my friend.
She was in the academy. The princess was playing with you.
The princess?
She has fun meeting common people like you. What's your name?
Aladdin.
You're just a thief. But I can make rich enough to impress a princess. But nothing comes for free.
What do I have to do?
Go to the Cave of Wonders. There is a real lamb in it. Bring me the lamb. I will be free and rich.
I can't do that.
Don't touch our treasures. Just bring me the lamb.
Abu, don't touch anything, remember.
Look, Abu, it's a magic carpet. Hey, carpet, who is the lamb? That way. Okay. Abu, no!
First the lamb.
No, first your hand.
We don't have much time. Now, give me the lamb.
Your hand.
How about my food? No!
Thank you.
are you?
Don't know who I am. She lamb wishes no.
I'm talking to a ghost.
Correcto. Ghosts do not exist. But I'm blind. I'm a genie. And you're my master now. I'm at your service.
I'm your master? What do you mean?
You have four wishes. 1, 2, 3. No, no. Wish for something and I make it happen.
What would you wish?
Me? Whoa, nobody asked me what that before. I wish to be free, human. No chains, no lamb, no serving anyone.
Why don't you set yourself free?
You don't get it. I can't do that. Only a master can set a genie free.
I set you free.
Well, that's kind of you, but now you are my master and we need to get out of here.
Genie, I wish you take us out of this cave. Wow!
Yes, I'm also. What else can I do for you, master?
Call me Aladdin.
Is that a wish?
No, that's not my next wish. I wish to be a prince.
A prince? Who is that?
I met a princess.
Who's that girl?
It's just me, of Araba. But she has to marry a prince.
Make your wish.
Genie, I wish to be a prince.
One sec. Back up. I need some room to work. Look at you! What do you think?
I like it. I really look like a prince.
Of course you do. Is she magic?
But who am I?
Well, now we are Prince Sally from...
From where?
From Ababua.
Is that a real place?
Yes, everybody knows.
How are we going to get into the palace?
Leave that to me.
I see that the princess is not caring about the future of Agrava. So look.
What is that?
It's the Lord Grace, and it says that if the princess doesn't marry a prince, the most trusted advisor should be the next sultan.
That's Isu Jafar?
Exactly.
But what part of the law is that?
Jafar should be the next sultan of Agrava. Jafar should be the next sultan of Agrava. Jafar should...
Make way for Prince Ali.
to Agrabah.
The pleasure is mine, Your Highness.
So, who are you, Prince Ali?
I'm Prince Ali from Ababua.
Where is Ababua?
No, so we have another thought.
Of course, but where in the map is it?
Around there, we will find it.
The world is changing goodly, a new country every day.
Tell me, we have presents.
We have presents, Your Grace.
Presents? What kind of presents?
Expensive presents.
And what do you want to buy?
You.
Are you saying that I'm for sale?
Yes, I mean, no, it's not that what I mean.
Goodbye, Prince Ali.
The land is a small place, but I prefer to be there.
Prince Ali, please stay for a celebration.
Of course, thank you, Your Grace.
I'm so silly, I don't know how to be a prince.
Hey, you're special.
Really?
Yes, you are. I didn't change you in the news.
Maps anyway.
I do, they let me see the world.
I can show you the world.
My father won't let me. I was on every door.
Princess, there are windows and there is
a magic carpet.
You trust me?
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world,
show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. princess. Now when did you last?
Wait a minute, I know you. You're Aladdin from the bazaar.
Aladdin is just a disguise to visit the city. You are also disguised.
You're right, no more lies.
No more lies.
Until tomorrow, princess.
Until tomorrow, princess.
Look at your face. You look very happy.
I am. It was the best night ever.
Was it?
She discovered I'm Aladdin.
Good. Now she knows it's you. No more lies.
Well, there's one little tiny lie.
What is it?
I said I'm a real prince. Aladdin is just a guy.
And did she believe you?
She was happy to hear that.
But you're not telling the truth.
You should be happy for me. You're my friend.
I'm happy for you, but I have to tell you. Be yourself, Aladdin. She likes you.
I'm just a thief.
You're worth more than that.
Good night, Genie.
A magic carpet ride? Incredible.
It was wonderful.
So, is Prince Ali the same person as Aladdin?
Yes, he is. Prince Ali said he's the photographer to see the city.
And did you believe him?
Yes, why?
Maybe that's what you want to believe.
I find a friend prince and you don't like him?
It's not that, just it. And I don't really like his handsome friend.
I know who you are, Prince Aladdin, an impostor. The lamp is mine, I have the power, and I will be the next Sultan of Agrabah.
I have to warn the princess.
Sultan, it's better for everyone.
Jafar, why are you doing this?
I hate to be second. I want more power and glory for the people of Agrabah.
You only want glory for yourself.
Stay silent, princess, if you know what is better for you.
I won't stay silent. I care the people of Agrabah.
Do you? Do you care about thief like Aladdin? Didn't you know he's not a real prince?
I'm sorry, princess. We see no more lies.
Agrabah needs a great sultan like me, so Genie, I wish to become the sultan.
What? Jafar, you are still second.
Second? Now I'm more powerful than you and your father.
Yes, but you're not like the Genie, all powerful.
Genie, my next wish is to be the most powerful being in the universe.
What? The most powerful being in the universe.
What are you doing?
The most powerful being living on a tiny land.
Goodbye, Jafar.
Jafar was right. I'm just a thief. Now you never see me again.
You like to ask, but we are making mistakes. You are a good man, Aladdin.
Goodbye, Sultan. Goodbye.
and the new Sultan of Agrabah.
Thank you for trusting me, Father.
Alibaba, he had them 40 thieves. Shahrazad, he had 1,000 tales. But master, you're in luck, because up your sleeves, you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, and how? All you gotta do is rub that lamp, and then I'll say, Mr. Man, what's your name? Whatever, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. Come whisper to me whatever it is you want.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
We pride ourselves on service. You the boss, the king, the chef. Say what you wish is yours to dish. How about a little more baklava? Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in your name to help you do. You ain't never had a friend like me. This the big part, watch out. This the big part, oh. Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out of their little hat? Can your friends go?
I'm the genie of the lamp. I can sing rap dance if you give me a chance.
Oh, don't sit there, buggy. I'm here to answer all your midday prayers. You got me bona fide, certified. Got a genie for your charge d'affaires. I got a powerful urge to help you out. So what you wish, I really wanna know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. All you gotta do is rub like so. Mr.
Aladdin, yes.
One wish or two or three. Well, I'm more.